We take a moment now to preview our show coming up on Monday. It is an exclusive interview with the founder of Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, and his chief operating officer, Sheryl Sandberg. Here is an excerpt.
There are many people who look to Silicon Valley and they say there are four platforms out here. It's Amazon, it's Apple, it's Google, it's Facebook. And that what we're going to witness over the next 10 years is a flat-out war between the four of you for the future. How do you see that?
I mean, people like to talk about war.
You know,
there are a lot of ways in which the companies actually work together. There are real competitions in there, but I don't think that this is going to be the type of situation where there's one company that wins all this stuff.
But you're already getting in each other's businesses.
You know, Google, I think, in some ways is more competitive and certainly is trying to build their own little version of Facebook. Yeah. But, you know, when I look at Amazon and Apple, and I see companies who were extremely aligned with us, right? And and we have a lot of conversations with people at both companies just trying to figure out ways that we can do more together, and there's just a lot of reception there.
There are no borders for us, certainly, right? Because we want everything to be social,
yeah.
And we prefer everything to be social with Facebook. And so for us, you know, our goal is really to work across. We want to work on every tablet.
So I mean, if you're Amazon, one of the big strategies is sell Kindle so you can sell more things, right? If you're Apple, a big part of your strategy is sell devices because that's how you make money.
Right.
If you're Google, they want to get Android as widely adopted as possible. Our goal is not to build a platform, it's to be across all of them.
Right.
I mean, because our mission is to help people connect and stay connected with people no matter what devices they're on.
There's one thing that I think is most important that's true of Facebook, which is that we are focused on doing one thing incredibly well. I think if you look at other companies, all of these companies are doing lots of different things, but we are still, as we grow, doing exactly
one thing.
But here's
the thing, this thing you think you can't do.
It is true that there's a corollary to what you just said, right? So it is true we are focused on this one thing, but because there's all this other stuff out there, that means that Facebook has evolved as a partnership company.
That's right.
Right, which is very different from the way that Apple or Google or Amazon or Microsoft or any of these folks are, right? I mean, if Apple or Google wants to build a product, they typically go build it, right? Whereas if Facebook wants to make it so that, you know, we want to help rethink the way that people listen to music or watch movies, what do?
Right.
We build a platform on top of which people can connect, and we enable all these different companies, dozens of companies, to plug in. Companies that are big companies, companies that are small companies, things that don't even exist. It's a really different approach than what all these other companies have.
The end result is you want to provide a means for people to look at movies, to listen to music.
We build the social technology. They provide the music.
Yeah, exactly.
We don't want people to use Facebook to watch movies or read newspaper articles.
We want
to provide the social technology. So we want them to listen to music on the iPhone or through Apple or through Spotify, anything they want. We want them to watch movies anywhere. We just want Facebook to be how they share wherever they are. And so we do this one thing, which underlies this huge partnership strategy. And it does make us, I think, pretty different than many of the other companies you're talking about.
Just take the movies thing as an example.
Yeah.
I mean,
the
biggest movie companies that are partners right now and are building on top of our platform are Netflix and Hulu. Right, and I guess Hulu's more on the TV side, but people can share all kinds of videos that they're watching. You can see the top things that your friends are watching. So I could go to your profile or your timeline, and if you want, you can have a box up there that's what are the TV shows that you watch the most, and I can go ahead and click on it, and it'll take me right to the Hulu app, and I can start watching that. That I think is really powerful. The piece that Facebook is doing is saying, okay, we're friends, right, and allowing you to share that. I want to express to people what are the TV shows that I like, and now Facebook is giving me a place to go see what you want to watch if you want to share that.
Join us online at charlierose.com.